One of the instant ways you can create a contemporary blues flavour is by dropping the E string down to D, which I've already done now, and try and think of some sequences. Here's a nice one using this D shape now, and then moving up and further again. And you can try this little sequence. To that yourself.